Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic, stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Mad ass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madders. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Like, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lacked it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in Mbappe. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G, Mealy keep stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye, are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but facts. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, back came with a big stack, like yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, I don't even know them man there. This one must came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
What's my death art? Gotta be in style. You gotta go wild. Chewing up love. Oh, howling inside. Like a pink leopard. You gotta go wild. You gotta go wild. You gotta go wild. Forever could be something. I'm thinking of a space. For possible nothings to liberate. Bubble up the better. Falling on my face. You better keep in mind that.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, the supporters so far have not been shortchanged. That's for certain. We've seen plenty of goals, lots of high-class play. The fans have come along today expecting more of the same.
This is the starting lineup today. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts alongside Clément Longley at the back.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Tanguy Ndombele. They can spread the play now.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach a quality, and I think his finishing ability is one such thing, because he just does it naturally.
Mbabu. Sissoko. Good support running on either side.
Sissoko.
Dembele. Tanguy Ndombele. Read the intentions.
Lothar Matthäus. It's with Tele.
Going forward well.
Dembele.
Moussa Sissoko. Now Tanguy Ndombele. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Now the ball with Matthäus. Ciro Immobile.
It's Pelé. Pelé.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Lewandowski.
Well, one pass away from being a great move.
Ciro Immobile. Chance for a break in numbers. Bernardo Silva. So easy in possession. This is an incisive pass. Saved, but not decisively. Overmars. Cuts it out nicely. Pelé. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Excellent work from the keeper. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele. Now there is some space in the wide area. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Has a go here.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Into Pelé. Now he wants to take them on. Good cross into the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still countering here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. In possession for Mateus now. Moussa Sissoko. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. And here's Overmars. Good interception. Mbabu. Patiently building up. Tanguy Ndombele. Sissoko. Lost his marker there cleverly. Lewandowski.
Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play.
There in 10. Big R wanna be there in 10. Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with me. Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. Nah. No, Mike, I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Man. Don't be your sit down. Cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that will drive by your favorite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen Cloud. Nah. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Ten. Walk one mum to get my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What a man? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f with man. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Blood. Man, I hear with, here with, here with, here with.
Scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is there in 10. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clap, then it's bingo. That's right. Man, let the tingle.
Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chicks wanna man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back on a spider. That's on a rider. I slap man a fiver. 20 vans, full black with a driver. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can. I'm with Sky, no sleep, I'm in there with Spen.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. The football comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, these Weekend League games, they're always played in a good spirit, but they can get a little feisty. You see some tackles flying in, and I think this match will be no different. A lot at stake here.
Dembele. Mbabu. Dembele. Kevin Mbabu. A return ball. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Dembele. Now Mahrez. And here's Paul Pogba. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Mendy. Tongi Dombele. That's a great interception. Dembele. Promising build-up until that challenge. Dembele. Kevin Mbabu. Sissoko. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. And the ball played to Mendy. Pogba. Moussa Sissoko. Mendy. Sissoko. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Mendy. And it's Pogba. Sissoko.
Must take the lead here.
He is a saviour there. Pressed high here. Boateng, Mbabu, Boateng, Kevin Mbabu, Sissoko, Dembele. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Moussa Sissoko. Sissoko. Kevin Mbabu. Nice bit of interplay between these two. That's good passing, probing. Lewandowski. That's a sea of situation. I'm not sure how it... Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Oh, Lewandowski's going to fancy this, isn't he?
Saw the direction of the pass. Fernandez. Tongi Ndombele. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Now it's Usman Dembele. Robert Lewandowski. Just a bit lax in possession.
Pogba.
Pogba took his eye off the ball. Taking on the defenders. Mbabu. Lewandowski. Proper tackle that. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Sissoko. Fellon Mendy. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Now it's Fulham where Sissoko can really get at the opposition. Mahrez continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Good cross. Mahrez, the man responsible. And the keeper chooses to punch. And that's given away possession. Kevin Mbabu. Sissoko, Boateng, Mendy, it goes out wide again, and the ball played to Mendy, Moussa Sissoko, still passing, but not really making inroads, Dembele, it's a very good interception, Sissoko.
The referee has indicated the players there will be a minimum
face another two minutes added on by the referee. And the ball played to Mendy. Sissoko. Mendy. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Nil. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here.
Pogba.
Mendy. The build-up is patient. Fellon Mendy. Ball played to Mendy. Perisic. Perisic. Lewandowski. Dembele. That's a clever pass. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Excellent control in a tight area. Tongi Ndombele. Boateng. Now Tongi Ndombele. Tackled well.
Pogba.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Perisic, able to intercept here.
They're trying to press it. Patiently building up. Pogba.
Dembele.
Sissoko. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Perisic. Sissoko. He's given it away.
Dembele.
Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Oh, time to get the cross now.
Dembele.
Giving it away under no pressure at all.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Sissoko. Excellent interception. Moussa Sissoko. Dembele.
Dembele.
Well, offside by the proverbial mile. Still 20 minutes to go. Sissoko. Perisic. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. And that would be offside flag. Went up. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. It's with Mahrez. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Moussa Sissoko. And the ball played to Mendy. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Sissoko. Dembele. Dembele. Delaney. Kevin Mbabu. It'll be a throw. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Perisic. Ball played to Mendy. Perisic. Good challenge here. Tight against the touchline. And pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Mendy. Perisic. Sissoko. Delaney. The way to win the ball back. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Fernandez blocked off the pass there. 7 more minutes to go. It's given away. Perisic. Lewandowski. Delaney. Mendy. Delaney. Sissoko. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Given possession away here.
Dembele.
Back to Lewandowski. At long, long last. They were wondering whether they would ever score, but they have finally done it, and that might break the resistance which has been so strong. It is deserved, there's no question about it. In the end, it was not the prettiest goal ever, but it could be a very important one.
Going to be a double substitution. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Well, there's still a chance. We've got to keep this attack sharp and maybe they'll break back. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Well, I hope you enjoyed the game. Final whistle is gone. Remember the FUT Champions Weekend League fixture. Thank you very much for your time today, and we'll be back soon. Well, Robert Lewandowski, one striker being analysed by another, Alan Smith.
Well, he was arguably his team's best player, so I think it was fitting that it was him, just when he...
Lewandowski. At long, long last, they were wondering whether they would ever score, but they have finally done it, and that might break the resistance which has been so strong. It is deserved, there's no question about it. In the end, it was not the prettiest goal ever, but it could be a very important one.
long time. I think the fire's burning underneath. I feel warm. I was born into a factory. Everyone I saw is more like me.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. The football comes from the weekend league. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Fair to say the home team isn't the strongest side in this weekend competition, but they've certainly done themselves proud with the way that they've played, and there's a chance here to move up in the world with a good performance and a victory.
Now Tanguy Ndombele, played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Dembele, Mbabu, Tanguy Ndombele, Boateng, Kevin Mbabu, Dembele. Robert Lewandowski is one goal away from 50 for his club.
I think it will mean a lot to him to reach that 50 mark, because he's a really important player to this team who's contributed some big goals.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Mbabu. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Oh, it could be off. Last line of defence, but how strong he was. Now Patrick Vieira.
Pogba.
Mendy. Here's Cruyff. Here's Vieira. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Got to clear it now. Into the attacking third. Intercepted well.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Pogba.
Patrick Vieira. And the ball played to Mendy.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Sissoko. Dembele. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Dembele. Kevin Mbabu. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Time to get the ball in. Lewandowski! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's got some good goals during the course of his time at this club, but he's 50th here. I think he's one of the best.
This really is a team game, and that shows the value of team play. Several players involved, great passing, great movement on and off the ball, and a super goal.
Yeah, it was, the way he shifted the ball on. It was great team play, Martin, you're right.
Cruyff. Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Jerome Boateng.
Dembele. Kevin Mbabu. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Power of Patrick Vieira. Dembele. It's Cruyff. Vieira. Now Pogba. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Here's Cruyff.
Pogba.
Dembele. A real opening for him. That's a shot well off the mark. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Perisic. Dembele.
Pogba.
Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Kevin Mbabu. Now Tongi Dombele. Sissoko. Lewandowski. Perisic. And the ball played to Mendy. Perisic.
Moussa Sissoko.
Mbabu. Lewandowski. And off he goes with some options. Has to clear it. Saw the direction of the pass. Lewandowski! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. And he really did fizz it, didn't he?
Spotted that well and intercepted. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates goes for goal. The shot gets blocked. Dembele. Cruyff. Now it's Usman Dembele.
The fourth official has indicated...
The tackle there is successfully done. Coming in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Not a good pass at all. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. And that's dealt with the problem. Sizoka. And the ball played to Mendy. Perisic, Mendy, and it will be their throw. Dembele. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Read the intentions. And that will clear the danger. It's Cruyff. Dembele.
To get the equaliser.
It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Corner played in. It's not really away. Poor clearance. And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Mendy, Perisic, very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Flag has gone up for offside, tight. Dembele. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. We've had an hour gone here and there's still 30 minutes left. Dembele. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Kevin Mbabu. And they've got a man out wide. Return pass. Bellon Mendy. Jerome Boateng. Good support running on either side. Mendy. Tongi Dombele. Mbabu. Kevin Mbabu. Dembele. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Dembele. That's a clever pass. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Dembele.
Time to get the ball in.
Done well to protect possession for his team.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
This could be promising. Held off the opponent well.
Mendy, Pogba.
Johan Cruyff.
And that is the goal that puts them level.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Kevin Mbabu. Tongi Dombele.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
And they'll start again with a goal kick.
Pogba.
Now Cruyff.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Tongi Dombele.
Trezeguet.
Let's take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. You can't be too critical of the keeper. But he just needed some help from his defenders there.
A switch here for them. In fact, it's going to be a double switch. Two substitutes coming on.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Still one down. And they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go.
Fuenzalida. Kevin Mbabu. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Jose Pedro Fuenzalida.
Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
Jose Pedro Fuenzalida.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game.
trying so hard.
Well, there's the end of the game, and they can celebrate, and they deserve to, because they will move up the world rankings. A bit of pressure for them, Alan.
Yeah, and some players tend to cave in, but not these lads. They responded to it. They fed on that pressure and fully deserving of this achievement.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Definitely the team's talisman out there today, in amongst all that was good. Got his team ahead with that goal too.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Time to get the ball in. Lewandowski! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's got some good goals during the course of his time at this club, but...
That's a shot well off the mark. A real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away.
Dembele
to get the equaliser. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Johan Cruyff. And that is the goal that puts them level. Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football, lead.
Por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. mami. Colgando del cuello los juguetes. Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, 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 si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo pida.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Mendy has it. So here is the lineup. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Ndombele. Mbabu. Here's Ndombele. Sissoko. Very comfortable when in possession. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Well, he was a Champions League runner-up in his Borussia Dortmund days, Robert Lewandowski, and still one of the best in the business when it comes to plundering. Might be able to set up the chance. Dembele. A look at the opposition starting lineup today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
That's how to flummox the opposing. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Dembele, Mbabu. Now it's with Boateng. Dembele on the ball. Dembele. Here's Ndombele. Dembele. Ndombele. Lewandowski. Are they going to forge ahead? And the first goal, always important. Lewandowski has bagged it.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
For the Hulls, number 9, Robert Lewandowski.
Straight down the throat of the opposition. Space afforded him. Mbabu. Ndombele. Sissoko. Here's Ndombele. Kevin Mbabu. Ndombele. Neat interception by Pogba. Paul Pogba. Cazorla, now Fekir. Can he get them level? Keeper didn't quite do enough. A punch-happy goalkeeper. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Derek, I still can't believe that didn't go in. What a save.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Could be an interesting avenue. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Dembele on the ball. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And Dembele couldn't keep the ball, and the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Mbabu. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Ndombele. Dembele. Lewandowski. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky. Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
He's lost it. Mbabu, he's found a pocket of space. Dembele. Dembele. And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Teo Hernandez. Ramos. Hernandez. It's all about translating threats into goals. Wonderful chance. It could be up for grabs. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Dembele. Here's Ribéry. It's still alive. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Nabil Fekir. Hernandez. Here's Ramos. Paul Pogba. And moving the ball nicely. And that was a very fine read. Here's Ndombele. Fekir. Kevin Mbabu. Nothing wrong with that idea.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And he takes it on. And good work to deny the chance. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And the short option preferred. Lewandowski. He's got to score! Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to 2. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Well, a second goal for them here. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. This is Sergio Ramos. Failed to keep hold of it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And he's in. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Fine teamwork to win it back. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Effective pressure to regain possession. An abundance of space. Perisic. And he has clear options in the middle. And so it will be a corner. And played short. Ndombele. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Sissoko. Kevin Mbabu. Opportunity to deliver the cross. This looks promising. Pulls it back. That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position, he had his focus. What a save.
And the corner played over by Dembele. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Payet. Well, he's lost the ball. Perisic. In full control of the ball here. Spot on with that tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Good visualization and execution. Just couldn't capitalize there. And a goal! Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, great read there to intercept. In possession, Fekir. David Silva. Good technique displayed. Griezmann! Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Here's Ndombele. Dembele. Ndombele. Dembele. Kevin Mbabu. He's found a pocket of space. Dembele. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
It's with David Silva. Paul Pogba. Fekir. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And it's a measured ball to Perisic. And now they have the ball back. Being pressed and pressed high. Pogba. Perisic. Perisic. The cross is on. Ndombele. Staunch rearguard action. So close to keep. Himself onside but offside as the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
...15 minutes remaining. They've given it away. Sissoko. Shooting! And again it is! They lead by two now! Fully deserved!
Well, Derek, a goal's a goal, but they don't half look better when they fly in off the crossbar. And look at that, absolutely superb.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Decided to come in from the flank. Perisic. It's with Trezeguet. Perisic with the ball. Ndombele. Coman. Can he take advantage? Easy peasy for the goalkeeper. Delaney. Ivan Perisic. Now Thomas Delaney, a bit of running room now on the wing. Jerome Boateng. Oh, a nice looking pass. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Ndombele, Lewandowski. Are they going to forge ahead? And the first goal, always important. Lewandowski has bagged it. Ndombele, Lewandowski. Are they going to forge ahead? And the first goal, always important. Lewandowski has bagged it. Lewandowski. He's got to score. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. This looks promising. Pulls it back. Good visualization and execution. Just couldn't capitalize there. Sissoko. Surely! And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, Derek, a goal's a goal, but they don't half look better when they're flying off the...
Should have been making up my mind. I'll never open up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
So we can check on the starting lineup. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. Two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. They really look after the ball when they have it. And he takes on the shot. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Playing it short. Ndombele. And he takes it on. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
Over the byline, hence a goal kick. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Perisic with the ball. On and on he goes. Corner given. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Pogba! Well, body in the way. Paul Pogba. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Perisic! Oh, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Corner awarded. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Another corner. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Paul Pogba. Now he must favour the cross. Possession changes hands, the interception there. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Ivan Perisic. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Dembele. Read it superbly to take back possession. He's found a pocket of space. Now Sissoko. Sissoko. What a shocking pass, really. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Dembele in position to give them the lead, maybe. Ousmane Dembele is the man who has scored here.
Well, goalkeepers call the post and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
The opening goal of the game then.
Perisic. Boateng. Kevin Mbabu. Dembele on the ball. And very deftly cut out. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Dembele. Tremendous block. Perisic. Mendy. An important interception. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Ndombele. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Lewandowski. Sissoko. Lewandowski. Surely! My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Corner kick played over. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. That is how to apply the pressure. Sissoko. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Paul Pogba. Greenwood. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Sissoko. Read it magnificently and intercepted. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Mendy. Lost it. Good technique displayed. Pulls it back. Well, it might still work out for them. He succeeds in clearing it. Pogba. Perisic. And here's Dembele. Staunch rearguard action. It's there for him. And this time, it's in. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Kevin Mbabu. And now this is Longley. Mendy has it. Ndombele must score. Still alive. And that's an important intervention. Lewandowski. Now Perisic. It has to be. Oh, it's off the post. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And now this is Longley. Sissoko. Mendy. The switch of play now. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Mkhitaryan. Ivan Perisic. And threading it forward. Will he find the net? To sting him with a great save. Is it going to be? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Well, a second goal for them here. Nice switch of play. Here's Ndombele. Greenwood. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Dembele. Dembele. Here's Ribéry. Greenwood, Perisic. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. An unforced error, you've got to say. Dembele on the ball. Sissoko. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Half an hour remaining then. Perisic. There's a slide rule pass. This attack looks highly promising. Cutting the ball back. What an important piece of defending. Pogba. Sissoko. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Lewandowski. And now this is Longley. Now, let's see what they can do here. Dembele on the ball. And David Luiz gets in the way. A very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Read it superbly to take back possession. Lewandowski. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Breaking at pace. Greenwood. Straight down the throat of the opposition. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. 15 minutes remaining. Dembele. Perisic with the ball. Mkhitaryan. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Poor pass under no real pressure. Looks promising this. Can they convert? Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German.
And there,
goalkeeping at its best.
This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Kevin Mbabu, an abundance of space. Lewandowski. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Di Maria, Mbabu. Di Maria. Trezeguet, shot attempted. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Perisic. And that's an important intervention. Jerome Boateng. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Di Maria.
2 minutes.
Well, every finisher's dream. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Dembele. And there it is, the final whistle. A performance certainly to keep his own fans happy from Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Well, obviously, first concern is, do you win the game? They've done that. He played very well as well. He's got his goal. He nearly had another one as well. Hit the woodwork. His teammates will be very pleased with that performance.
And he takes on the shot. Just had to keep...
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Dembele on the ball. And it's with David Luiz now. Zidane on the ball. Neymar. Teammates could potentially join in. Dembele. Alexander-Arnold has it. This is Neymar. Surely! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! The opening goal of the game then. Now Sissoko. Sissoko. Fluency of movement. Fine challenge from Zidane. Well, it's only right and proper that we focus on this fellow. 300 appearances now for the club as of today. A pretty impressive accomplishment, Lee.
Well, it didn't take him long to settle in at the club in the first place. 50 games went past, 200 game round the corner, now 300. You can't believe it. And that's the consistency of the boy. He really is a performer.
Zinedine Zidane. Going well. He has plenty of support. Zidane on the ball. Ronaldo on the ball. Can he take advantage? Boateng's block. Now they've lost it. Sissoko. Mendy. Now Sissoko. Mendy. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Alexander-Arnold has it. Now Zidane. This is Neymar. Conte. Zinedine Zidane. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Now Zidane. Conte. Dembele on the ball. They just let his opponent glide by. Conte now. Giving it a try. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Longley, Mendy, Sissoko, Perisic. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Intense pressure. Conte. Alexander-Arnold has it. Dembele on the ball. Neymar. Ronaldo. Zinedine Zidane. And Neymar. Dembele. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Perisic. Now Sissoko. Sissoko. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Kevin Mbabu. Dembele. Options in the centre. Mbabu. Ndombele. No real conviction in the challenge. Now Zidane. Ronaldo. It's all about translating threats into goals. Mbabu. And that is offside. Ramos. It's with David Luiz. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Big chance to get them on terms. Wonderful chance. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
No, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Neymar. A good and fair challenge. Sissoko. Far from a good pass. Zinedine Zidane.
The fourth official.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. They've given it away. Ronaldo. It's Ronaldo! And foiled by Boateng. So the whistle then. We're up. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mendy. Longley. Mbabu. Lewandowski. Ndombele. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Dembele. Surely the equaliser. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Back from the byline. Sissoko. Now, what can they do from here? Sissoko. Here's Ndombele. Sissoko. Mbabu. Space and time for the cross. Lewandowski. He's got to score! No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Now Zidane. Mendy has it. Zidane on the ball. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Conte. Now with Ronaldo. Jerome Boateng. Kevin Mbabu. Ndombele. Mbabu. Dembele on the ball. A bit sloppy in possession. This is Neymar. Ronaldo on the ball. Conte. Ronaldo. They could nudge in front. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And they've gone for the short corner. Teammate in support. Ronaldo. And a goal!
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing he can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
So there we have it. 2-1. And now this is Longley.
Mendy.
Now Sissoko.
Boateng.
Lewandowski. Ndombele. Can they trouble the opposition this time? James. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Sissoko. Here's Ndombele. Lewandowski. Tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Dembele.
Mendy.
James. Dembele. Oh, a vital interception. And the danger clear. Mbabu. Lewandowski. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Sissoko. Zidane on the ball. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Mendy.
James. He has plenty of support.
Dembele.
Dembele. Here's Ndombele. Dembele. Ndombele. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Here's Ndombele. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lost it. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Perisic. What a shocking pass, really. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And fed forwards. Perisic.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
a score. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? That's it. The referee brings the... This is Neymar.
comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon.
Next year, daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress cash but bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a triple A pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Kaz. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down, man need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. Who's is it? It's all there, man. Don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man. I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to this. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night, all off beat to. Never live the life on no lemonade money. Can't lie, I think the tastes dirty. On top of that, make sure I'm paid fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then, man, I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night dreams.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith, as usual, has joined me, I'm delighted to say. Our featured game comes today from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, whenever I've seen these two teams go head-to-head before, we've been in for a treat. We've been in for so much entertainment and goals. Let's hope for more of the same.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Dembele.
Tongi Dombele.
Lewandowski!
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
This is the starting lineup today.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Clément Longley
starts with Jérôme Boateng in central defence.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Sissoko. Well, it's been set up, hasn't it, all the build-up, and we're going along with it as well, the head-to-head between two gunslinging goalscorers.
Yeah,
looking for a through ball. Well, he has started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
A goal from Sissoko. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Having had a look at the opposition, I think they fancy an offside trap now.
Yeah, they're leaving a lot of space in behind, but they're confident with this.
Dembele. Players up in support if he needs them. Mbabu.
Tongi Dombele.
Fekir. Dembele. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Mbabu.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Sissoko. It's with De Jong.
Dembele. Now Tongi Dombele.
They're looking good when they attack. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Sissoko, Mbappe, Dembele. Gone for the ball. They've lost the ball. Perisic can go in from here. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. And tackling is a real skill. Tongi Dombele. Attacking now. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Can he shoot? And it's in for the equaliser. So away we go at 1-1. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. That's cut out. Loses possession. Return pass. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Tongi Dombele. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Dembele. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. It's with De Jong. Fekir. Here's De Jong. Careless there. Promising forward play from them again. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Perisic! Some save that.
Well, that is sheer instinct. His reflexes there were incredible.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
And shoots!
That's a good block.
Now, the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Blocked off the pass there. Mbappe. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He's a very good individual. Dembele. Striding forward, purposefully. Return pass. Dembele. Strong challenge. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Dembele. Fekir. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
The referee has indicated
2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes.
Perisic. Untidy work. Sissoko. Here they are, still probing away.
Golden opportunity now. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
We restart the game 2-1.
Number 7.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here.
Read the intentions.
Perisic, Tongi Dombele, Lewandowski. The pass not completed, really.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Sissoko.
Kevin Mbabu.
Moussa Sissoko.
Jerome Boateng.
Mbabu. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Intercepted well. They could get the ball back here, and they have done. Spotted that well and intercepted. Lewandowski. Now Tongi Dombele. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Sissoko. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Looking for a through ball.
Well, here they are, still probing away.
Golden opportunity now.
I must be a criminal. Yo. keep you talking minimal. Come off the subliminal, and it'll put you in a critical. Used to be invisible, never refer to me as mythical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Walking the back and I yell, give me those. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. My and they getting in a rows. If you go shots, you know my men a row. Up with your block, now you looking pitiful. Tend at the windows, I need a minute, yo. I leave your missus all mad and miserable. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. Just for racks, front on me. Flat, are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to and I was all. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over. You're overweight, you ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola, ahead of you, like a closure. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Don't push me, I'm not a stroller. Pop one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. I'm on the post and need a Della coaster. So I shop at Dover, blue faces. And I call them growers, but a pecan rover. I'm that older, wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to God, then he came over. Talk to God, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do.